Race day has arrived here in Assen. A huge crowd has already packed the stands. Everything is ready for the traditional Dutch Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. We're moving to the live feed on the starting grid where everything is now ready for the start of the race. The sky is clear and temperatures are quite low, but most teams have decided to mount a medium tyre in the rear. The circuit has a lot of corners that are hard on wear. Putting on two soft tyres would be too much of a risk. Something magical about racing at Assen. The crowd is ready, the riders are ready, we're ready, and in a few moments, we'll see the start of the Dutch Grand Prix. We'll be right back. race weekend comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. Let's have a look at the race results, and then we'll see you in a moment for the podium ceremony. The camera is taking us into Parc Fermé to see the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to keep up with him. Full-on weekend, but the time has come to celebrate the three MotoGP riders who have made the difference today. The crowd is rightly celebrating these guys for putting on a great race.